no question about the rising personnel costs, but looking at resource component costs, because of the, as you know, the oil price is declining, that would contribute to pushing down the transport costs, for example. So looking on the hardware side, I think the cost element, cost should be declining.